given a choice, Ranbir Kapoor or Ranveer Singh, whom you want to work with?
You know, I was a great fan of Ranbir Kapoor when I was young. I had like big crush on him, so I would still choose him.
Really good to see you here. You know,
same here, thank you.
What are the three things you look into whenever you associate yourself with any brand?
To any brand? Okay. I look for how young it is, how fresh it is, and how feasible it is. Affordable, feasible.
What do you say about the Arvind and Sephora?
Sephora, you find everything here. Like, I think the problem about most of the metropolitan cities is you don't like traveling, and when you're looking for certain kind of brands, you don't really find at one place. So this is one, you know, it's like a fairyland where you find all the options in one place, and even the options that you really don't find in India, you can find here. Like so many brands like Benefit and NYX you don't find in India. So I think it's really good for youngsters and teenagers because it's really popular amongst youngsters. So I think I can find anything here.
Okay, how life changed post your very husband?
For me, it's still the same. I'm a workaholic. I like to work. I'm still working. So yeah, of course, people start knowing you. They start recognizing you, which is a good feeling because in a way, it shows your work. It shows that you have done a good work. So yeah, that's a good feeling.
What will you be buying from here?
I'm going to buy everything. Everything, like from each rag, everything.
Okay, what are the three things you normally carry in your bag?
The makeup thing, a tint from Benefit, mascara from Benefit, and a lip balm.
Okay, what happening on professional front? What's the end of pipeline? Are you in talks?
My film's going to release in around Jan 27. That's called Kung Fu Yoga. And yeah, I'm waiting for that. And also, I'm reading few scripts. So if I find something nice, I'm going to sign it up and I'm going to let you know.
Okay, given a choice, Ranbir Kapoor or Ranveer Singh, with whom you want to work with?
You know, I was a great fan of Ranbir Kapoor when I was young. I had like big crush on him, so I would still choose him.
Thank you.
Thank you.